Good morning, students. Like yesterday, we have studied simple future tense. Today, we will take the same topic ahead and will learn the rules of future continuous tense. By the end of this video, the child will be able to identify future continuous tense. Now, future continuous tense expresses an action that will be in progress at a given moment in the future. Now let us see the rule of future continuous tense from the mapping. The rule is will, shall plus be plus present form of verb plus ing, or you can say will be, shall be plus present form of verb plus ing. Now let us see an example. Raj will be going to school. Who Raj? So subject. Will be is the helping verb. Going is present form of verb plus ing. What? To school. So object. Always remember the helping verbs used in future continuous tense are will be and shall be. Now where to use will be and shall be? With all the subjects, we use will be. For example, with Sia, Raj, Ria, the boys, the men, he, she, it, they, we will use will be. Now let us see few examples. Sia dash with her doll and the verb is play. Who Sia? So subject. With Sia, we will use will be. Play will change to present form of verb plus ing, that is playing. So the answer is Sia will be playing with her doll. She dash food and the verb is make. Who she? So subject. With she, we will use will be. Make will change to present form of verb plus ing, that is making. So the answer is she will be making food. The boys dash football and the verb is play. Who the boys? So subject. With the boys, we will use will be. Play will change to present form of verb plus ing, that is playing. So the answer is the boys will be playing football. They dash the market and the verb is visit. Who they? So subject. With they, we will use will be. Visit will change to present form of verb plus ing, that is visiting. So the answer is they will be visiting the market. The men dash the party and the verb is enjoy. Who? The men. So subject. With the men, we will use will be. Enjoy will change to present form of verb plus ing, that is enjoying. So the answer is the men will be enjoying the party. Now here is an exception. With I and with we will always use shall be. Now let us see few examples. I dash to the market and the verb is go. Who I? So subject. With I, we will always use shall be. Go will change to present form of verb plus ing, that is going. So the answer is I shall be going to the market. We dash with our friends and the verb is play. Who we? So subject. With we will always use shall be. Play will change to present form of verb plus ing, that is playing. So the answer is we shall be playing with our friends. I dash an ice cream and the verb is eat. Who I? So subject. As I've already told, with I we will always use shall be. It will change to present form of verb plus ing, that is eating. So the answer is I shall be eating an ice cream. We dash a song and the verb is sing. Who, we, so subject. As already told, with we will always use shall be. Sing will change to present form of verb plus ing, that is singing. So the answer is we shall be singing a song. I dash my friend at the party and the verb is meet. Who, I, so subject. With I we will always use shall be. Meet will change to present form of verb plus ing, that is meeting. So the answer is I shall be meeting my friend at the party. Now, following these rules, do related exercises of chapter 12, verbs expressing the future from your basic English grammar and composition book 7. Thank you.